Now we're going to get focused. And obviously when people talk about their experiences, the thing that mattered the most were the people. And I have this quote that somebody talked about, you know, cross-cultural mission as being a place of paradox, where we experience both radical otherness and radical interconnectedness. And the next reflection has to do with the people that you encounter.
Mission is about relationships. It's about people. In her writing about accompaniment, Kim Lamberti reminds us, the love we experience in our relationships gives us power and courage, and sometimes that's all we need. We meet our sisters and brothers face to face, and we will never be the same. We give thanks for those we met in mission.